story time about my obsession with bananas, while I make banana bread. So tonight I really need to use up these bananas. My toddler absolutely went ham on our bananas today. He thought it was hilarious to carry them around with him all day and put them in different places. So they were a little bit banged up, and I thought it would be perfect opportunity to make banana bread. I'm using Joanna Gaines's recipe. It's so delicious. I alter it a little bit, but for the most part, I followed the recipe. So back to the story of why I'm obsessed with bananas. So if you know me, you know that I am originally from Bulgaria, and Bulgaria was under communism control for a while. It ultimately broke out of communism control around the time that I was born in the early 90s. And life back in the day looked very different. Imports and exports were limited. So basically what that meant for the people living there is that you had very limited resources and very limited availability to things that were not original to Bulgaria, such as tropical fruit and other items, and in particular, bananas. So anytime we would have holidays or anything like that, we would get a shipment of bananas. And mind you, this was in the capital of Bulgaria, so where we had the most access out of the entire country. So around the holidays, my grandfather would go and get us each a banana to have either on Christmas or New Year, depending on how he felt. And we were just so happy because we absolutely loved bananas and we never had access to them before. And we just thought they were amazing. So I remember waking up in the morning of either Christmas or New Year and being just so excited to get my banana. And I just wanted to savor it, so I would eat it with a spoon. And when it was over, I was just so excited to get another banana next year. So I'm very thankful of where I am today, and very grateful that I can have all the bananas that I want. And I thought y'all would enjoy that little story about my childhood growing up in Bulgaria. And check out this recipe from Joanna Gaines because it's just so delicious.